And I hope what you get out of this is not you like John Kasich. I mean, I'd like you to like me, but that's not what I'm talking about here. I'm talking, look, I have these two 14-year-old daughters. You know, I want them to have somebody talk to them about life. Look, I was just like you, okay? And lightning struck. So, okay, great, you know, and I've been able to, look, I've worked hard. Here, let me give you the keys to me. When people tell me no, I say yes. And they tell me no, and I say yes. And they say no, and then I say yes. And they say go away, and I say no. And then they ultimately give me what I want. I mean, that's how it works. The victory doesn't go to the smartest. It goes to the most persistent. And show respect, build that network of people, and don't let anybody talk you out of what you want to do.
All right, thank you very much.